My number one piece of advice for businesswomen or entrepreneurs is that you have to think about failure and mistakes as your friend. You want to look for smart risks to take. You want to push yourself to do something that you think might not work, but what is it that you will learn from it that will help you really chart the next step? I know that I made a lot of, you know, real beginner's mistakes in my career, such as, being $150,000 over budget on a single issue of a magazine. And in those circumstances, I was forced to think creatively in such a dynamic and intense way that it pushed my skill set forward like fourfold. And when I realized that, and I did, by the way, figure out how to come in on budget, it made me see how much I should push the boundaries. Because if you push the boundaries thinking about what your potential loss is and make sure that the loss is acceptable, what you learn, even if that attempt fails, really sets you on an amazing path to come up with new ideas, continue to innovate, and make your company or your idea stronger.